There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what we're trying to accomplish.
I wasn't sure at first.
I don't blame you. You were alone on Braca a long time, probably expecting Jedi from the High Council. But instead, you got us.
And you got me. We're in this together.
Yes, we are.
The homeworld of the Zepho. Cordova must have spent a lot of time here.
Cordova spent his life studying the history of the galaxy in many different places. Dragged me along on a few expeditions. It was education.
He really believed in the past?
He believed in the future. But you can't have a future without the past. Zepho clues could be anywhere on this planet. There's much to do.
Yeah, you and me, we're unstoppable together. Don't you think, kid, huh? The Madison Greaves, every time, perfect landing.
You could say that.
Ever piloted a ship before?
No, mostly just scrapper transports in Braca.
Oh, kid, you gotta get in the cockpit sometime. Feel the controls in your hands and the galaxy in your grasp. Oh, it's unbelievable.
Sounds good. Let me know when.
Huh? No, not mine. Not the Madison, no way. I'm just saying you should try it sometime. But with someone else's ship.
What's up, Grease?
Remember that scout walker you took down?
The AT-ST?
Yeah. You got up close and personal, right?
What are you getting at, Grease?
How's about you liberate one of those things from the Empire, and I take it for a spin?
Oh. You gonna help me out next time we're in a fight?
What? No. No way. It's always fighting with you. Forget I said anything.
Storm worrying you?
Nah. There's a lot of things that bother me. The Empire, deadly creatures, poorly cooked burrow fish. But when I'm in my ship, it's all breezy greasy.
Good to know. We've got a lot more flying ahead of us.
Right. No need to keep reminding me, though. If you're not ready to leave, don't bother me.
Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
This whole journey has put a lot of wear and tear on the Manus.
Like it was perfect before?
It was a masterpiece, but now, ugh! Just don't be surprised if I send you a bill.
Someone's low on funds.
I mean, sure, okay, that may be part of it, but I'm used to it. Were you rich growing up?
Wealth isn't really a priority for Jedi.
Yeah, well, I was poor too, but it wasn't so bad. My crew and I would find things to do for cheap. That's where I learned how to play Sabacc.
A game which requires credits. Strange choice.
Well, we were kids. We bet all kinds of dumb things, from food to funny-shaped rocks. Unfortunately, things changed when we got older. Funny-shaped rocks didn't go so far anymore.
The galaxy would be a better place if they did.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Oh, tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All
please.
Right. All right.
All right.
I don't see anything.
You're preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
Thank you. That doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
Supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarful could be with them.
Tarful could be anywhere, like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options, and they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in a Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
No freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
Right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD? Maybe we can get up there. Okay, now where? Climb to the top. Thank you. doing okay back there, BD-1?
Scanners. They brought more firepower than we thought. How's our hull looking?
Badly damaged. We're at 70% integrity and falling.
That should still be enough to stop out these insurgents. Keep us steady.
I can't believe that actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't...
Let's do this. That's the blasters. You said it. That's out of the way. Brought Nada to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing on an imp landing pad up ahead with my fire support.
Copy that. Let's make him even angrier. Yeah, I'm okay. You all right? No, we are not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
So, who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
The Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
You get that off a corpse?
My master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a minute. The Manus works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go! Go!
Glad you're all right.
Yeah, good to see you too. This place is a dump.
Your plan worked. And now you want to follow Saw?
What do you think of Saw's plan?
He's fighting a losing battle. I doubt freedom for the Wookiees is his only goal.
He seems trustworthy.
He might prove to be. But there's more going on here than we know.
And don't forget, the Empire fights dirty. Watch your tail in that refinery, kid.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind.
Just let me know when you want to go.
Have either of you heard of the Parsons?
Rumors and cantinas, but not much to go on.
They call them radicals. Yeah, I heard the Empire's got bounties on their heads.
You go to cantinas?
Jedi aren't easy to find. We needed news.
And drinks. Anyway, that's a story for another time.
Do you think the Inquisitors will find us here?
It's possible.
You better hope not. We barely made it here.
Well, we couldn't leave the Parsons and Wookiees to die.
Cal, your instincts are good, but that's not within your control. We can do our part. That's it. Be careful.
Over here! Could be supplies inside this walker.
You okay?
I'm fine.
Phew.
I'm fine. Maybe a little bruised, but it's not so bad.
Don't scare me like that. I need you around.
Let's keep looking. There must be something useful in this heap.
Come here, BD-1.
anything goes wrong with this plan, we're finished.
Mari's mapped out the nearest garrisons. The Empire won't have time to send reinforcements. We'll be okay.
If we can do it quick.
Saw's seen us through worse.
I've got nothing but respect for that man, but this isn't a forest skirmish. I hope we're ready.
Things are even worse here than on Zepho.
Did you say Zepho?
I used to live there before the Empire came. Do you know it?
Yeah, I've been. It's horrible what happened.
We weren't able to fight back, but here, with the Wookiees, we have a chance. Thank you for standing with us.
The Force showed me something on Zepho. Memories of someone named Ostar.
My partner. He distracted the stormtroopers so I could escape with our daughter. He was always impulsive. Is he...
Yeah. I found his body.
Part of me wanted to believe he escaped.
I'm so sorry.
No, don't be. I'm glad I know the truth. We can't allow the Empire to destroy more worlds.
Thanks, BD-1. Saw should be at the other end of this trench. Look, a workbench. Something? How much current can you cut? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech.
Imperial sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They're refining the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know they're in game, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
These refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? City needs my help. Come on, buddy. Dead trooper. I saw I got him. He's more ruthless than I realized.
Ah! I'll rendezvous with you shortly. Looks like you're blocked. I'll fix that. Never seen a trooper like that before. You gotta get these Wookiees out of lockup. Keep moving, Jedi. Vents open. Go!
Tight fit, huh, BD?
Flame beetles, they're coming through the walls.
Hit their nap.
I can't hit him.
For the help.
You sure you want to plug into this thing? Okay. Oh, a shortcut. That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn that cutter on. Here, BD-1.
Control the base. Got another breach down here. Some kind of webbing. Hey, who's that?
Hey, BD-1.
I just heard from the captain. They're coming. Oh, this is it. At least we have the high ground. What was that? Another hijacked cutter. Reporting a live cutter near the cell blocks. Immediate aid requested. It's breaking through and destroying everything! He's moving!
Still alive in there?
So far. Almost to the prison.
Good. Imperial distress calls are going out across the planet. If you don't get the prisoners soon...
We can do this. I promise. Over here. This needs power. That's the path to the Shadowlands? There has to be a way across. You're right. We can't search the whole forest. Better get back to Saw.
Visitation is not permitted.
Glad to help.
Who's ready to fight some imps? All right, let's help these Wookiees get back in the fight. Great work, Jedi.
Saw's waiting up ahead.
Saw's up ahead. You must be close.
I'll never break his guard. Ready for a beating? We need to be aware of... We've got no more range, guys. We're all gonna die!
We need to charge this. Thanks, BD1.
To the prisons! We need the Wookiees to finish this! Hurry!
It's got reinforcements!
Go, go, go!
Gotta get them out of there.
Mari, lay down covering fire!
The invading force is disclosed.
On it! Move up! Now!
Hurry, end it!
feel it. Shoot it! Yeah!
Get ready, buddy.
Jedi! We don't have the firepower to bring this home.
We're on it.
Hard years. We've lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost. Kashyyyk is not yet lost. For the course. You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored, but we have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan, and this is Commander Choisek.
Sorry, I'm not quite fluent.
Choisek says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
You know Tarful?
He was part of Tarful's crew, but got captured on a mission. Tarful couldn't risk more warriors to save him. He spent months in that refinery. Choisek will help you find Tarful. They're always on the move. Could take some time.
And that's all I can ask. Thank you. Seems like Saw's willing to do whatever it takes.
He has his own way of doing things, yes. But these are dire times. We need leadership like Saw's.
Even when it means risking your lives?
Someone has to stand up to the Empire. Why not us?
I admire that.
And we have something in common. Safe journey, Cal. We'll be in touch.
They'll be okay.
So, what's your count at?
I think 20.
I'm at 14.
You've got to catch up.
Oh, I will. The longer I stay alive, the more imps I get to take out.
Justice for what they did to your home.
Our home. We're all in this together. The same cause. We're family. What happened to yours happened to mine.
BD-1. I'm glad we could help the Wookiees.
Freeing the oppressed, that's where the passion to keep fighting comes from. Every death, every dead end, creates a fighter who isn't afraid to lose. Enough of them, and we'll take the day.
We did it.
By the skin of our teeth. It'll be harder without your help.
I know. But I can't abandon my mission.
I understand. I got intel that may help you. A few rotations ago, my people searched an abandoned Wookiee village nearby. No sign of Toffle, but we did find out the safest route to the Shadowlands is through this refinery.
I built an escape plan if this didn't work out.
You catch on fast. When you're ready to find Toffle, that's the way to go.
You've been fighting for so long. Have you learned anything from war?
Nothing unites people like tragedy. Everything the Empire takes from us only makes us stronger. Each injustice spurs others to join our cause. If we stand together, we can win.
Just like today. Thank you.
Thanks for your help.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zepho tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do. On the others will be okay. Always looking on the bright. Hey, thanks for everything.
I just received an encrypted transmission.
From Saw?
From my father. My daughter's made it to Chandrila. She's safe.
That's wonderful news.
It's the best news I've heard since coming here. Still, it's hard being away from her.
We'll beat them together.
I'm busy. I gotta figure out what to cook next.
Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Troisic will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved lives today. Don't forget that.
Thanks.
Later, Cal. Please.
Next, let's go to...
Back to Zepho, huh?
The Empire might have found a Zepho tomb. We can't waste any time.
Pity. Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right. I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem. All right, down. We're here.
Picking up anything?
Nothing new. Still feels risky.
I don't think we have a choice.
We always have a choice. The people the Empire has left behind, destroyed and controlled, are depending on us. On you, Cal.
I know. I'm glad I have you two to back me up.
And we will. We all have to support each other. That's the only way to succeed.
Good thing we've got a skilled pilot with us. Storm's still going.
Grease is a rare find for a pilot. Doesn't ask too many questions, but we can still trust him with our lives.
You sure we can?
Anyone seen my good spoon? Ow!
I think we'll be fine.
You never came here with Cordova, right?
No. But that doesn't mean he didn't bring me along on other expeditions. He was always chasing down one mystery or another.
I can imagine. From what I've seen here, the Zepho left a lot to learn from.
Not only them. Cordova was fascinated by the different ways many ancient societies perceived the Force. Some are still around.
Besides Jedi?
There are many different perceptions of the Force, Cal. Cordova believed it was important to study them all. You can never have enough tools in your belt. If there's something we missed here, let's find it.
Got you into gambling in the first place?
If you must know, I made a few unfortunate choices. Maintaining a ship like this ain't no easy task, you know. A few things broke here and there, so I needed some fast money. Of course, loans need to be paid back, but don't worry. It's my problem. We all got them.
Thinking about something good, I hope.
You could say that. I don't know much about ancient cultures like you and Seer, but I do know that my great-grandma was very old, very wise, and pretty much knew everything. So it's not a bad idea to learn from the past. All right, enough free wisdom from me. I'm tired and hungry.
Hey, Grease.
So, you dig up any ancient Ziphonian treasures?
No, we're not here to raid tombs. But I found something else. A Republic Venator crashed in the lake.
Oh, a Venator? Those things are seriously built. Not easy to take down.
Yeah, I'm not sure what caused the crash, but I know there was a Jedi and the Padawan on board.
A Jedi? Must bring back some tough memories.
So many lives lost. How could the Order have been so blind to the danger?
What? I can pronounce Zepho. Who says I can't?
Oh,
you see movement? Get around him! I've got
you. You cannot escape. They're failing.
Yeah.
intruder there. Move up already. He's going to kill us all. I've got him. Wait a second. Won't kill me.
There's gotta be some information on their excavation inside, right? Always looking on the bright side. Thanks, buddy.
Sign of the tomb?
No, and the Empire's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for him, BD.
Okay. We'll keep looking. Doing okay, BD? Good. probe droid. They're watching us, BD. What we needed. I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first, I thought is cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good. Climb up a zipline? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel? There's gotta be a way to the tomb now. This thing needs your overcharge. Appreciate it, BD. Worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here.
Kestis, how predictable. Oh, yes, I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Your demise towards glory. Let's finish this. Sluggish. Over here. Thank you. like all the others. Very well. You won't dodge the next. I will destroy you. I've suffered far worse. Not quite as gifted as Seer's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Seer was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
You were Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now, skulking in the shadows with a betrayer, granting her access to a legion of impressionable students?
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.